The biggest challenge designers are facing right now is the fact that they're designing a lot of things that are new.
The role of the designer is constantly changing. It changes in relationship to the way business changes and the way technology changes. So in art, you can make something that doesn't make any sense, which is okay. In design, you have to make sense.
The word disruption for me is confidence in action.